already named them. Why didn't you take a video then?
Get going.
Why?
So you can take it with you and you'll remember.
Yeah, I can remember already.
No, you can't.
I can't.
Then do it really quick. It won't take you very long.
No. You have to come help me then.
Okay.
This is a spinner. These are the propellers. The body of the plane is called the fuselage.
Okay. What's down there?
It's a landing gear.
Okay.
And all the others. This is the wing, and on the wing you find the leading edge. And then the airfoil is the shape of the wing.
Oh yeah, what's under here?
Oh yeah, this is the pitot tube.
Okay. What's it for, do you remember?
Air pressure.
Yeah, for the airspeed indicator, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the aileron. And here is the flap.
What do you use the flaps for?
Landing and taking off. Here's the horizontal stabilizer with the elevator and the elevator trim tab.
Where's the trim tab?
Right here.
Okay.
Here is the vertical stabilizer and the rudder.
Okay.
Tell me that's it.
What do you call the, what's the word for the tail of the airplane? Do you remember the French word?
No, I don't.
The empennage.
I'm never going to be able
to. But it's the tail.
I'm just going to say tail.
Okay.
Nobody's going to remember empennage.
Well, they remember fuselage.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can we leave now?